Hey, this is just a quick video to show you how I made a battery just using some old extension cord wire, some sheet metal screws, and a ice cube tray. That's all you need right there to make a homemade battery. So you can make that size to try it out if you want it first. I just wanted to show you some of the stuff I was able to run with these water batteries. All you really need to do, strip off the insulation. Then just twist them up so the wires stay together. Take a little nail or a sheet metal screw and simply wrap the copper around the top like this a couple of times. And then just kind of bend it there. Make an arch. All you have to do now is hook that on there like that. And here's the completed battery. I've got the 14 cells hooked in series, up one side, down the other. The copper is the positive terminal, sheet metal screw negative terminal. 9 volts coming off this homemade water battery. And now I'm going to show you the voltages of the individual cells. 0.8, 1.6, 2.2, 2.9, 3.6. Okay, there's the two ice trays together. There's the volt rating. Just for reference, that is a 14-cell battery. This is a simpler 2-cell battery. I'm getting 1.5 volts, almost exactly the same as you'd get out of a standard AA, AAA, C, or D-size battery. Well, there it is. This one only takes the two water cells, so just two shot glass size containers with tap water and the pedometer. This one is just the four shot glass size glasses. Okay, here's one more quick shot of the tea light hooked up to the water battery. Just the four cells. Okay, and here's the water battery again, running a calculator this time. Plus 5. Just to give you an example. So simple version, a little more complex version. You can actually stick the leads right in the water. So the stuff you see right here, watch, pedometer, calculator, the electric candles, and the LEDs, you can run all of those with just a 4-container tap water battery. If you want to run things that take a little more power like that, go to something like this, or just add acid to the water, lemon juice, lime juice, vinegar, bleach, things like that. Try different mixtures and you'll definitely increase the amperage. But for running things with small LCD screens or LED lights, just plain tap water works great. So try it with different things. Try it with bleach, try it with lemon juice, lime juice, tomato, orange. Okay, all of them hooked in series, 2.73 volts, 2.74 volts.